Mosquitoes are hated pests, but their distribution in the air is poorly understood. We created a large electrified net mounted on an unmanned multi-copter to perform destructive population surveys of mosquito populations. The net is instrumented to record locations of mosquitoes zapped. Here, we can see the multi-copter executing an autonomous grid path carrying the net. The drone sweeps the region with its high-voltage net. In this video, you can see a wind tunnel test that allowed us to optimize the angle at which the high-voltage net would be mounted on the unmanned multi-copter. The energy cost of flying along a straight line is quite low, but turns require 2 to 3 times the energy. Our paper designs paths that maximize coverage while satisfying an energy budget. The mission path plot highlights the locations of zapped mosquitoes. On the right, sparks show when mosquitoes are eliminated by the net. We use this survey flight to approximate the true mosquito distribution by a mixture of Gaussian distributions producing this density map. We consider travel on an appropriate set of pixels that cover the region to be swept. Even with this approach, we face geometric difficulty. Because mosquitoes are not evenly distributed, we represent their preferred location by a discrete density distribution. Our algorithm identifies high-density subareas to be cleared, while less dense areas are ignored. This is called a penalty tour. Our algorithm then devises a minimum turn cost path to better eliminate the mosquitoes in the subarea selected. The resulting path maximizes coverage of high-value grid cells while minimizing energy costs.